My research area is volatility modeling, and that is applying up-to-date volatility models to real-life financial data. So students will be able to learn how to use high-frequency data to measure volatility, to forecast volatility, to evaluate how well your volatility forecasts do. They will be able to model time-varying correlations of the two variables change in their relationship through time. And these are all really relevant skills in today's world, especially in financial markets.